and thereof. Pinckneyville stumbled at the start. Junior Alvarado doing a remarkable job just to stay on board of Pinckneyville, who's dropped out to last. Sassy Short Breeze, Ayer Adorable showing good comeback speed. The red cap of Primera Unadama right there from Courtly Choice. Pinckneyville is under keen restraint after just a horrible start, but Pinckneyville is right there still in contention. And down at the rail, Sneak a Drink has dropped back to last. It is a compact field as they continue their backstretch run. Ayer Adorable and Sassy Short Breeze heads apart, and Pinckneyville is right there. Primera Unadama, a ground-saving fourth at the half-mile pole. Farther back to both, Sneak a Drink and Courtly Choice racing a joint last. They covered the opening quarter in a mundane 23-3 going into the far turn. Sassy Short Breeze, first run of the season for Ayer Adorable, who's sticking and staying around the far turn. Pinckneyville now being cajoled along there by Junior Alvarado, followed by Primera Unadama, who's still held up. Courtly Choice in the clear coming wide, and Sneak a Drink is last to make the top of the stretch. Half mile in 47-1. Sassy Short Breeze toward the inside. Ayer Adorable still these two. Primera Unadama's now been switched out from behind horses with every chance. Primera Unadama just above the 16th pole. Primera Unadama quickens in front of Sassy Short Breeze, and they're pitching away. Ayer Adorable, Primera Unadama, and James Graham. Primera Unadama as the second favorite. Second was close to nose between.